Ever looked at your aquarium and thought, why does this look like I poured milk in here? Cloudy water happens to every fish keeper at some point, but don't worry. In just 3 minutes, you'll get 5 easy tips to clear it up. Cloudy water doesn't just ruin the view, it can actually stress out your fish, harm beneficial bacteria, and throw off your tank's balance. But the cause is usually simple, and the fix, even simpler. Tip number 1, bacterial bloom. If your tank is new or your cycle's just starting, you might be seeing a bacterial bloom. That milky white fog? Totally normal. Fix. Be patient. Let your filter run. Don't add fish. Give it a few days. It usually clears up naturally. Tip number 2, overfeeding. Feeding your fish too much? Leftover food breaks down fast and feeds bacteria. Cloudy water follows. Fix. Feed once or twice a day. Tiny portions. Remove uneaten food after 5 minutes. Pro tip, your fish will always act like they're starving. Tip number 3, dirty gravel or decorations. Cloudiness right after setting up your tank? You probably skipped rinsing the gravel. Don't worry, we've all done it. Fix, do a partial water change. Let the filter run. Next time, rinse gravel and decor thoroughly before adding them. Tip number 4, weak or dirty filter. If your filter's too small or clogged, it won't keep the water clean. Fix, make sure your filter is rated for your tank size or more, and clean the filter media. Rinse it in tank water, not tap. Tip number 5, water chemistry issues. Still cloudy? Test your water, especially for ammonia and nitrites. High levels can cloud things up and harm your fish. Fix, do a 25% water change. Add a water conditioner. You can also boost good bacteria with a bacterial supplement. Quick recap. Bacterial bloom, overfeeding, dirty substrate, poor filtration, water chemistry. Fix these and your tank should clear up beautifully. Got your own cloudy tank fix? Drop it in the comments. I'd love to hear it. And if this video helped, give it a like and hit subscribe for more easy aquarium tips. Oh, and if you're new to fish keeping, don't miss our last video. Top 3 beginner fish that are nearly impossible to kill. Spoiler alert, these fish are tough, cute, and super beginner friendly. See you in the next one.